a typical Motovlog. Just kind of showing you what I do for a living. The D10 dozer on top of a coal pile, pushing coal, loading a train. Way up in the air. It's kind of hard to hold this and operate this thing at the same time. So you guys just have to bear with me. I'm about to be shaky. I figured it'd be something different. That way you guys know what I have to do Motovlogs. This is what I have to do. 5 days a week, 12 hours a day. Pushing coal. It's kind of weird. I'm trying to look through the camera and do this at the same time. It's kind of weird. I don't know if this gives you a perspective about how high up I am. Probably don't. I'm way up here. I'm probably about 80 foot up in the air. They're bouncy, they're noisy. These feeders, 12 feeders underground. These feeders will open up if I don't push coal in them. They'll open up so big, it'll swallow this dozer. Then I'll be trapped. Then I'll be scared. Some people may not even know what a dozer is. It's this thing right here. But that's about it. I'll get off here before I kill myself. Be safe. Stay on the pile. Later. Whoop, whoop.